And it's been taken straight back.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Smalling gets into the right position to intercept. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Manchester United just had to make the ball stick, but
tries a shot! It's in!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. It's Dzeko! They've scored! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Yeah, tempted and teased the keeper into thinking he could get to it, but it just eased the way to catch the inside of the post.
Roma get themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum.
Bruno Fernandes! Back within one! They have them in their sights again!
There was to be only one outcome.
Yeah, and he knew all along what he wanted to do, and it's a really great instinctive finish.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Pogba. Rashford. Very well to intervene. A real chance to break. Could be a chance here.
It's Pedro.
Shapes to shoot! Oh, real danger here. Time to deliver. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given.
Wan-Bissaka.
Now it's Cavani. Out for a throw. Oh, good ball.
Cavani.
It'll be a throw-in. Good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Zaniolo. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, good interception.
Borja Mayoral.
Borja Mayoral! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Wan-Bissaka. And it's Cavani.
Straight offside.
Dzeko really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Referee's given a throw.
They're two.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Bruno Fernandes has a pop!
He's done very well to get to that.
Bruno Fernandes simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Pedro.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Now it's Cavani.
Mkhitaryan.
Needed a better pass there. He's picked him out. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. It's going to be the final action of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals. And I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
Roma into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Mkhitaryan. Pedro. Cleared away. Roma can try it again now.
From distance. It was a matter of inches.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
There too. And it's Pedro. Bruno Fernandes.
That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well.
Dzeko, going for goal! It's in! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Roma take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, that goal should be a big game-changer. It's certainly been a big mood-changer. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Really wasn't very much. Ah, oh, he's given it away. Header! What a great header. Got plenty on that.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous. And it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Petrov. Al-Sharawi.
Ball through needs to be good here. Borja Mayoral.
What a ball this has turned out to be.
Smalling does well there. Alert. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
It's fair too. And here's Pastore.
It's Al-Sharawi! Goal! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact.
Oh, shooting chance! They are rampant! And surely that settles it!
He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. He's good for it! He's kept it out just.
Still, a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Goes to finish!
Bye. McTominay.
Van der Beek. Now the breakaway. And here's Rashford. And they've been caught out here. Well positioned to make that interception. Now it's Al-Sharawi. Now it's Al-Sharawi. He's there. Goes for goal! Oh, outstanding save. Matic. Fred. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
There too. Petro gets it back. And it's Pastore.
It's a great ball. Forward it goes. Petro. And that is going out for a goal kick. Alex Telles cuts it out. And that will be the final act. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Roma won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the groundwork and it exploited an obvious central weakness.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The Olimpico, obviously an integral part of Roma's proud history. Their home since 1953. They've got underway here pretty promptly. Hopper has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. And here's Dzeko. Shaw. Pogba. Manchester United ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Bruno Fernandes drives it forward. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Well played, he saw that coming. Rashford. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Smalling gets into the right position to intercept. Borja Mayoral. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Well read, he sorted that out. Rashford. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. And here's the chance to counter. And here's Dzeko. It's a brilliant interception. Matic. It's come loose. Manchester United have it back and they can go again. And here's Dzeko. And the ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Rashford provides an outlet. And it's Pedro. And it's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Federico Fazio. Borja Mayoral. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani. Rashford has a hit! It's anyone's ball. He's gone for it! Oh, extraordinary.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Mkhitaryan. Borja Mayoral. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Manchester United couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. And the through ball is intercepted. Chance! He's done very well to get to that.
Pedro simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Up for a header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Now it's Cavani. And it's Rashford. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Bruno Fernandes spreads it towards the left. Tries a shot! Spinazzola. Pedro. He's got away. Striding forward, facing goal. Look at shapes to shoot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Pogba. Rashford. He's had a shot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Cavani sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Out to the right, laid back in, and the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. And it's Pedro. And the referee brings the first half to a close. And both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So there was the first half.
A very entertaining half, Peter. The game's been played at a really good intensity. It's been open. It's been quite end-to-end, and I think the crowd are really immersing themselves into this, and I just hope we get more of the same in the second half. Something to look forward to.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Already up and running for the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Well, it seems Maguire with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And here's Pedro. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Hoists it forward. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Matic. Cavani, big chance! Managed to get it away. Oh, he did the hard part right, but loved the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
To get it forward quickly. Mkhitaryan. And the counter is on. Dzeko loses his balance and loses the ball.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
And the shot! Goal! Oh, I think it's been called offside. Yes, it has.
Yeah, the referee hadn't spotted his assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's ruled the goal out for offside.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Now it's Cavani. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quieting him down now.
Dzeko. This could spell danger. He's left his man. Big chance, corner. Played it short.
they didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Federico Fazio.
Vettu.
Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. And it's Cavani. Mkhitaryan. Pogba. Now it's Pedro. Oh, real danger here!
Robert, showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. And he's there to cut it out.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well positioned to make that interception. He's looking to get there first.
Manchester United merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Pogba. And it's played forward. Out to the left it goes. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And it's Rashford.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Maguire. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani. He's away! Has a pop! Oh, yes! It's there! Save the best for last! That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Roma really were sleepwalking in central defence, and the alarm just never went off.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.